go, ladies and gentlemen! The first episode of YLLWA coming at ya! And right now, we have none other than the Recalculus, the always entertaining. He is Johnny Zanda! So charismatic and everything, but yet the fans still boo him. I don't get it. They're stupid.
Guapolicious.
Ooh, yeah. Competition right here, ladies and gentlemen. You have none other than Guapolicious himself. You have El Guapo. El Guapo, one half of Los Originales, with Fernando Sanchez. To be underway. Here we go! Whoa! Johnny Thunder with that big high knee lift. Guapo counters again. But he gets hit and hit and hit. And he counters, sending Johnny to the outside. Chop. Another one. Johnny counters an Irish whip off the ropes and bellies to belly. Guapo counters with a drop toe hold. I guess he hit with the senton, I don't know. Oh, that hit though. Johnny whipped off the ropes and another chop to the chest. To the chesticles. Guapo, I think he hit the ref there. That should be a disqualification. The ref was in the way of Johnny Thunder. That's why he hit him. That's not a disqualification. The ref was in the way. Pay attention, people.
Two.
Well, while this match is going on the outside, I'm going to enjoy this nice can of squirt. If you are a lady and you like squirt, then you're a friend of mine. And now Johnny Thunder, he took out the ref. Oh wait, no. Yeah, he took out the ref. And El Guapo, he's taking advantage. Well, wait, Johnny Thunder going to the outside. Guapo should have been disqualified. Oh! Ring bell right to the face. Ref didn't see it. Didn't matter. Side swinging thing. Oh, come on, ref. Rope break, really? Guapo doesn't seem to be that fazed by that ring bell shot to the head. Johnny Thunder is still taking advantage. Side roundhouse. Ah, the good taste of squirt. DDT planting El Guapo on his head.
Rope break.
Another roll up thingy majigger. And there's still another rope break. You know, we gotta fix that. So, you know, as the GM, I'm just going to make it so that every match on the rest of the show has, like, no rope break. If there is a rope break, then, well, I don't know. I blame the ref. Oh, wait, what is El Guapo doing? Oh, his finisher on the outside. The El Guapo Buster. Man.
Come on.
That looked like
it
hurt.
Get back in the ring. Four.
A Johnny Thunder. He hits a bulldog. Both of these guys don't seem to be very fazed by some big impact maneuvers. Guapo kicks him off. Kick to the gut. Chop to the chest sends Johnny to the outside. Man, what powerful chops by Guapo. Johnny slides under. Punch to the head. Punch and the kick. And he knocked him down, and now he's whipping him off the ropes. Guapo counters. But Johnny counters with a side neck breaker thingy. And going off the top, and elbow drop. And now, we have to be nearing the end of this, because I think Johnny is in mostly in control. And another side roundhouse. God, this squirt tastes good. They're not even our sponsors. I just love it. It's tasty. So, El Guapo hit a tornado DDT of some kind. But Johnny Thunder counters a grapple, front headlock now, goes for the kick, and he hits the side roundhouse for the 10th time. And again, for the 10th time, there is a rope break. I'm sorry, Johnny, I think I'm going to fire this ref. Off the top, and the moonsault to connect it.
One, two,
is it all? No. Guapo just barely kicks out. That made him land right on his head, man. Jeez, that looked like it hurt. Johnny says that this is it. He has him up. Johnny Thunder Driver. This has gotta be it. But wait, El Guapo. He still has some fight left in him. He punches Johnny off, but wait, Johnny counters, kick to the leg, and ooh, that was a amateur background takedown right there. Ooh, what a kick right to the face. To the face. And Johnny says, this is it, bam. Johnny Thunder Driver again. This is it. Roll up cover.
One, two, three.
It's over, ladies and gentlemen. Chalk up win number two for Johnny Thunder. So far, he's been undefeated. And he's fought like 50,000 matches. Only two of them have counted. And what a great song. Heart's on fire. This is from Rocky. This is great, people. What a celebration.